Hello, my name is Ali Roghanian, a visiting scientist in Gen Lab here at the Koch Institute for Integrative Cancer Research from the University of Southampton, UK. Our research focuses on cancer immunotherapy and immunology. What we are essentially doing is to study the immune system and learn from nature how it fights pathogens such as bacteria and viruses. By taking examples from the immune system, we try to use the same fighting mechanisms against the cancer cells. As part of this process, we are developing new drugs and new strategies to stimulate the immune system and turn it against the cancer cells. By combining these novel immunotherapeutic strategies with traditional treatments such as chemotherapy, we have been able to reduce the side effects of the treatments and result in longer patient survival and cures at times. So what we see here in the image are macrophages, shown in blue, which are a subtype of immune cells, or white blood cells as we call them. They're specialized in removing damaged cells or microorganisms from the body. In this case, we have labeled cancer cells, shown in orange, with a drug called a therapeutic antibody, which flags the cells, and by feeding these cells to macrophages or phagocytes, as they're also called, we ensure that they get removed from the body, and you can see that indeed macrophages have started accumulating these cells, eating them away from the system, and then digesting them. So antibodies are Y-shaped natural proteins produced in the body, and they recognize specific targets. Generally, we find a unique target on the cancer cells and make specific antibodies against them in the laboratory. Once injected into the patients, they go and find the cancer cells, flag them up to the immune system, and in turn, macrophages recognize them and begin eating them away. So we hope that our research can build upon the current success of the immunotherapeutic treatments in the clinic, and we are working on generating a new generation of drugs and therapeutic antibodies. So the goal of our research is to perfecting the mechanisms of eradicating the cancer cells using the immune system. One of the drugs we have been working on in our lab is due to undergo clinical trials later on this year, which is really exciting, and we are hoping that it can benefit patient care in the future.